Press Start. Select your country. Press Next. Sa Connect to Mobile Network, press Skip. Connect to your Wi-Fi. Enter your Wi-Fi password. Press Connect to connect. Sa terms of use, just check the I have read and accept. Press Next to proceed. In checking for updates, just wait for a moment. Sa copy apps and data, press don't copy. Sa verify pattern, click use my Google account instead. As you can see, there is no skip option to continue. We need to press back and back again until we get back from the start. Sa start, click English United States and change it to Filipino Pilipinas. Then, press Simulan. Next, press Susunod. Press Laktawan. Then, press Magdagdag ng Network. Next, long press the globe icon near space button. Then, press mga setting ng wika. Next, press magdagdag ng keyboard. Then, find and click SMS. Then, press the three dots. Next, press Tulong at Feedback. Next, press any of the articles. Then, press the Share button. Next, press Phoenix Browser. Next, press Sang-ayon at Simulan. Press Start now. Sa address bar, type list PH, FRP and press Enter or Go. Next, press list PH, Google FRP Bypass Tools, Apps and Links, 2022, Android Phone. Next, press Open Setting API. Go to Sistema. Click Mga Wika Languages at Input. Click Mga Wika Languages. Click Magdagdag ng Wika. Select English. Drag English to the top to make it the default language. Press back to proceed. And back again. And back again. Under settings, press security. Click screen pinning. Turn on screen pinning. Turn on lock device when unpinning. Click fingerprint plus pin. Enter your 4-digit pin. Press Next. Enter your 4-digit PIN again to confirm. Press Skip. Then press Skip anyway. Next, press Back. And back again until you are back in the start. Press Start again. Press Next. Press Skip. Long press your Wi-Fi connection and press Forget. Then reconnect with your Wi-Fi password. Check the I have read and I accept. Press Next. Wait for some time. Next, press Done Copy. So verify PIN, type the PIN that you created earlier. Press Next. So Google Sign In, press Skip. Then press Skip again. So Google Services, press More, then Accept. So Review Additional Apps, uncheck all apps then press OK. So Security Settings, press Next. Then press Start. You have successfully bypassed the FRP of your Tecno Spark 6 Air phone after a hard reset.